Good morning, children. First of all, thank you for your lovely wishes on Teacher's Day. Children, today we are going to learn word problems in addition and subtraction of decimal. Okay, let's start. So, whenever you are getting any word problem, children, do one thing. First, you read again and again. Okay? So, Ravi spent rupees 25.50 on chocolates, rupees 50 on pen, and rupees 30 on a tennis ball. How much money did he spend in total? Okay, so Ravi, he went to the market and he bought chocolates. So there he paid 25.50 rupees. Then for pen he paid 50 rupees, and for tennis ball he paid 30 rupees. So in total, how much he paid? That we have to calculate. Okay, so let's start. So first we'll write money spent on chocolates, that is rupees 25.50. How much Ravi paid? That he paid 25.50 on chocolates. Money spent on pen. How much he paid for pen? Rupees 50. And for tennis ball, rupees 30. Okay, so now we have to calculate. Calculate means we have to add. So we'll write 25.50, then for pen 50.00, and then tennis ball 30.00. So what we have to do? We have to do sum, means addition. Okay, so 0, it will be 0, then 5 plus 0, then 0, it will be 5, then 5 plus 0, 5, then plus 0, 5, 2 plus 5, 7, and 7 plus 3, 10, 1 0. So how much he paid in total? 105.50 rupees. Okay, so in total Ravi spent how much? That rupees 105.5. Okay, so this is your answer. Understood? Okay, what you have to do? You have to do addition. After addition, you got 105.50 rupees. Okay, we'll take again one example. Our next example is a container holds 50.6 liters of water if 19.7 liters of water is used up. How much water is left in the container? So in one container, 50.6 liters water already it is stored, already we have stored. Okay, so from that 50.6 liter water already we have used 90.7 liter of water, then how much water left in container? That is our question. Okay, so we'll see. A container's hold. How much water already it is there? Already we have stored and kept 50.6 liters. Okay? And water is used up. How much we used? 19.7 liters. So how much will be left? That is our question. So what we have to do? It is filled with a 15.6 liters. Then from that 50.6 liters, we used 19.7. Now we have to calculate the remaining one. We have to subtract 50 from 50.6 liters 19.7. What we have to do? We have to do subtraction from 50.6. How much we have to subtract? 19.7. That we'll do. Okay. So 6 is lesser than 7. What we have to do? We have to borrow 1 from here. From here. Okay. So it will become a 16, and this one, this is 0. Okay. 0 it means, because if 0 is lesser than 9, so we will consider it is a, we will take 1, borrow 1 from 5, and it will become a 10. Okay. But we have taken, borrow 1 from this 10, so it will become a 9, and this 5 will become a 4. Okay. So 9 minus 9, it will be, sorry, 6, first we will do this thing, 16 minus 7. That is 9. Okay. Then our decimal point we will give here. Then 9 minus 9, it will be 0. Then 4 minus 1 will be 3. 4 minus 1, 3. So 30.9 liters water left in the container. How much water left in the container? 30.9 liter of water left in the container. Okay, so what we have done? Subtraction from 50.6, 19.7 from 50.6. Okay, what we have done? We have subtracted 19.7 liter from 50.6. Okay. We'll see again one example. Children, our third example is, what should be subtracted from 45.13 to get 30.56? Just think over it. What is the question? That what should be subtracted from 45.13? Then we will get 30.56. So this is your number 45.13. You have to subtract something, then we will get 30.56. So we have to search that number. When we will subtract from 45.13, then answer will be 30.56. Now how to search, how to take out number? What we will do? We will subtract 30.56 from 45.13. Then we will get a number. 45.13 minus 30.56. Okay. Now we'll see. 3 is lesser than 6. So we'll take 1, borrow from here. From here. Okay. So this 3 will become 30, and this 1 will become 0. Okay. 30 minus 6, 7. Now here 0 is lesser than 5. Again we'll take 1, borrow from here, and it will become 10. So 10 minus 5, 5. Then decimal point, 4 minus 0, 4. 4 minus 3, 1. Here is your answer. So see, when we will subtract 40.57 from 45.13, we will get 30.56. So This is your number 114.57. Okay, children. Still, if you are having any doubt, you can WhatsApp me or you can call me or you can come to school. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.